Okay, I'm gonna start this vlog right here because I just wanna. I'm a little sad because I'm turning in my iPad today and my sister's driving, so yeah. And I'm looking through the photos here and it makes me a little sad because it was like everything that I was in school for, you know? Or everything I saw when I was in school. And yeah, so I'm gonna turn it in right now. I'm gonna delete everything in it. Hopefully I can. I don't know how to delete everything in it, so hopefully they can help me. And yeah, that's all I wanted to say. But I'll show you some photos that I found in my iPad, and I'll just put it right here. So I went to the store today, and I bought some dresses, some nail polish, and some bracelets, because I feel like I needed bracelets. And this is just me prepping for my graduation. I got this color for nail polish. I haven't gotten an Essie nail polish before, so hopefully this color is pretty. It's called Secondhand First Love, which sounds very me because I love. And yeah, so dress I have on is like that. It's that color. It's the color of my birthstone, August, since I was born in that month. And yeah, so hopefully it looks good. I mean, I have the green dress on. I really like it. I think that's what I'm gonna wear for my graduation. And I graduate in 2 days, on Thursday. Yeah, like in the morning. So I'll show you guys that too. And yeah, so I know I'm trying like clothes on. I'm gonna show my mom what she thinks of it. So I took out my cap and gown and I'm gonna open it right now. I haven't opened it yet, so I'm such a weirdo. I like to wait to open it later. I don't know why, but yeah, so that's technically what I'm gonna do right now. Just have to open that. So that's the gown, that's the hat. I already have a tassel. This is like the original one, I guess. It's cool. At least I have two. 20, sorry guys, 20. And this is that little thingamajiggery you put over. It's pretty cute. Kind of, I guess. I don't know. So today I am going to be having my grad party. I just woke up. It's like 11:30. I should have never woke up that late. Whatever. You know, it's not like I have anywhere to be. But anyways, so I kind of thought, why not take you guys through my day? And since a lot of people, you know, like my family, since like a lot of my family can't be here with me for this little grad party. It's not really a grad party. We're just gonna get together. But like, since my family can't be here, I kind of thought, why not make a video and maybe you guys, and maybe you guys could be there with me virtually. So, you know, you're not missing out on anything. So yeah, so that's technically the point of the video today. And yeah, so I really hope you guys enjoy this. I'm gonna take grad photos today, so it's gonna be really fun. I'm gonna see my boyfriend, which is also gonna be really fun. And we're gonna eat pizza, so hopefully that's fun too, with ranch, which I'm really excited about. And yeah, so let's get this day started with my hair, because my hair is crazy and I look not good. Let's go. I know I'm lopsided, but we're just gonna work with what we got. So yeah, I have my water, as you saw in another video. I put lemon in it, so you know, restart my body up, as I've read or whatever. And yeah, so I'm gonna be curling my hair. And first of all, I gotta put some intense hydration oil because my hair is really dry. And it's really poofy, in case you didn't know. So yeah, technically the point of this grad party is for me to take photos. And, yeah. And to eat pizza, pretty much. We're technically having this because we don't know if I'm gonna have enough
official graduation, because I already graduated yesterday, but they said that we're going to have an official graduation, where we were going to originally have our graduation at. Oh my god, I can't speak. I'm so sorry. And yeah, but we don't know if, you know, this pandemic is gonna get worse. So if worst comes, I guess, and we can't have like our original graduation, we at least already had this, you know.
Su cooking show como esa señora de mi rancho, tu cocina.
Right? Mm-hmm. Como el día que hice mis tortillas. Y ahorita estoy haciendo esto que nunca hago yo. Nunca lo hago.
Se mira bueno.
No, no, como los rabitos.
Pero también es bueno la bola.
Sí, lo voy a dejar.
¿Y esas pinches cáscaras? ¿Qué vas a hacer con eso allá?
Lo quería comer, pero dijiste que no.
No, pues es como todas
las cáscaras. ¿Qué
estás
grabando?
Sí.
Pon en YouTube
para verlas
al rato.
Ya. Yeah. La rampa.
I can't smell so much right now.
You can't smell what? You're supposed to smile. You suck. I don't even know if I'm getting this right or not, but trying. In the moon. It's cake time. Carrot cake time. Thank you.
I don't know why I did that.
Why so perfect? Oh my goodness, gracias.
To have little tiny cakes.
Wow. That's so like satisfying.
Right? When I close my eyes and think back on all the memories from my high school years, I can only imagine what it would be like to graduate in a stadium where all our families can come together to celebrate. I can only imagine, because for me, it never happened. All I have are my high school memories. Waking up early, showing up to band class, meeting new people who became my friends, even if it was just temporary. Going to drama class and stepping on stage to act out a performance. Going back home on the school bus or staying after school just to soak up every little bit of being a high schooler, just because I knew that things were temporary and enjoying life is all that one can do in the moment. I can imagine a graduation with all my friends and family, but the reality is, I will only ever have me. And it's okay if that's all that it is. It's okay if that's all that we experienced as the class of 2020. that's our legacy.